Yeah, you got it. Come on, do it. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Yep, come on. There you go. Oh dear.
Like Ben, 45 fan on the bar, Ben around the bar. Turn it over. Ready to deadlift. Bend your lat together. Hold the bar tight.
To stretch for your hips because mine are always tight, and I'm sure yours are too. So you're gonna put a band on a post, and you're gonna go inside the band as so. And the first one, I call it the little frog. I don't know if there's a real name for it, but that's the name I decided to give it. And from here, you're gonna go forward a little bit so there's tension, and then you're simply going to go down, knees on the ground, and then just let your butt sink back and down. Enjoy the stretch and enjoy life. Second one I want you guys to do is now you're gonna put only one leg in. And it's gonna be a variation of the pigeon stretch. You're gonna have a little bit of tension on the leg forward. You're gonna break the knee in front. And then same thing, just go down and enjoy life. And then once everything is done, you're gonna be ready to go PR all your lifting and be happy.
Here we go.
That was not easy.
Still filming. You're tall. Come on, one more. Grab that chest up. Come on, come on, come on!
Call me on my cell phone.
Okay.
One lift. Go. Up.
Hey! Good. Hey!
Thank you.
finish. Nice. Yeah.
Good.
Yay! I'm so strong.
Hey girl.
Okay. Chop, chop. There you go. Nice, Cam.
Nice and strong. That a girl.
Good job, Missy. Keep it coming. Keep. Yeah, one more, come on. Chest up, chest up. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Ooh. Little tremors.
Oh yes.
Jesus. Here we go, Camille, Arm Day, Reebok Nano 5, Jesse Burdick, Coaching Cues, Kevlar, Bulletproof, Squeeze Those Lats. Yep, there it is. And then you kick it up. Kick it up. Straight. There you go. That's it. That's how you do it.
It's not working.
All you gotta do is hit the record button.
There you go.
Stands.
With your biceps, your shoulders at the bottom. And release push ups. Full lockout of the elbows, the top position at the bottom. Both hands coming off the ground, or you can just.
Add girl.
All of the weight is out of your hands.
This is very sexy. Keep coming. Oh, there you go. That's a good girl. Say something.
Well, I'm happy. Can you give me the five now?
Abs. Beach season. Bikini bottoms. Sunscreen. Sand. Here we go.
Yeah.
Big camp.
Woo!
Here we go. Let's go. Watching. Getting 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, keep coming. 10, 11, keep going. 12, get 15, 13. Just like a bunny. Bounce, bunny, bounce. Yay!
That was not a good video.
Come on, Cam. Adjust. Nice. Again. Get out of there. Keep coming. Stand up! Come on, Cam. Yeah, you can.
Satisfied, it was always you. You, no more missing who. Looking back now, I
depth every time. You got it.
They got the cages, they got the boxes and guns. They are the hunters, we are the foxes, and we run.
It. 80 pound snatch with no legs. Use your legs, will ya?
Get it, Cam!
And
yeah!
And you give it Saturday!
Squeeze it! That's what you... Yeah! Good.
It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme when I was obsessed with time. All I know, time was just slipping away, and I watched it count down to the end of the day. Watched it, watch me, and the words that I say, the echo of the clock rhythm.
There you go. Big chest. Here we go, Missy. Thank you.
Yes.
Beautiful Point Loma, right at the university, 7 p.m. And this is what we're getting after right now.
Yeah, all day, all day.
Oh, that's when I come in. Oh, yes, today.
Nice can.
Stay back, stay back. Yeah.
Big chest, man. Big chest, come on. Yeah, again. Get out
come
of
on.
There.
Come on. Yeah. Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
Three.
One. Go.
Here you go, Cam. Knees out. There you go.
Woo!
I think that's a lot of weight.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business.
Nice.
Woo!
We're up. And let's take the floor. This girl.
Yay!
From CrossFit whatever. There you go, nice.
Come on. Come on, Kate. Atta girl. Nice.
Try more.
Nice.
That was a VR.
Stretch. So you're going to put a bend like this on a pose anyhow. Bring your arms in where it's inside your shoulder, and then I'm going to turn my hand like this on my back, as you guys can see. And from there, what I'm going to do is I'm simply going to lean forward. And now it's like really stretching back. It feels good. Okay. The second one I want you guys to do is going to be a shoulder distraction. Is that the right word? You're going to bring your palm facing up to the sky as so. I'm going to keep this leg forward and a kind of lunge back. And from here, I'm simply going to go down forward. And it's super important that your palm is facing up. And then just wait and keep stretching your shoulder. Those are two good ones. Have fun.